You know, I watch a lot of TV, not as much as Donald Trump, but a lot. And though there's one channel I never quite got around to over the years, and now it turns out I may have missed my chance. I'm talking, of course, about NRA TV. It's the media arm of the National Rifle Association, which shut down production this week after a long battle with the organization's board over content like this from host Dana Loesch.
They use their media to assassinate real news. They use their schools to teach children that their president is another Hitler. The only way we stop this, the only way we save our country and our freedom, is to fight this violence of lies with the clenched fist of truth.
Not sure what exactly that has to do with the National Rifle Association, nor this 2016 ad from country music star Charlie Daniels.
To the Ayatollahs of Iran and every terrorist you enable, listen up. You might have met our fresh-faced flower child president and his weak-kneed Ivy League friends, but you haven't met America.
Whatever that means. But it's not all angry political commentary, I'm told, on NRA TV. They have plenty of actual gun-related content, too. In fact, as John Oliver pointed out, that's where things really get weird.
What's unique is that it has such flowing lines. It's artwork. It's a sensuous gun.
That man is Doug Wicklund, and I love him, but not as much as he loves guns.
A sensuous gun. Yikes. And it is, or actually it was, an equal opportunity network, too, with a whole section dedicated to wants and needs of women.
I never would have imagined these little neat pockets and hidden closures. Knowing that you can close it, it does put my mind at ease with it, so it's pretty cool.
Girl, you don't even need a gun because people are going to die when they see that bag.
Fine point, John, but don't worry, NRA TV isn't gone forever. It'll still be streaming its old content on YouTube. Plus, Real News Update and Real News Insights, a.k.a. Trump TV, isn't going anywhere soon. Out to combat what they call fake news, which is what we call fact-based news, with what they call real news.
Hey, everybody. I'm Laura Trump, coming to you from Studio 45 at Trump Tower in New York City. It's no surprise that the Democrats take a lot of voters for granted.
It appears I got a lot of TV catching up to do over July 4th, or maybe not.